News right now out of Gresham, where one person is hurt in a shooting. This happened on Southeast 190th in Yamhill. Detectives on the scene. So far, no word of any arrests. We're also working to learn more about the condition of the victim. When we find that out, we will pass it along to you. We'll be right back.